basketball truly is and really is part of our DNA here in the Hoosier State. And I don't know of any other governor in the country that can boast that they have a basketball court at their residence. I have a full court at my address. And it is because we do grow basketball here in the state of Indiana. And as you said, it's not just our brand or our profile, but it may be, in fact, our greatest state export, as evidenced by Larry Bird.